This dance is based on a famous legend. Sugawara no Michizane, a samurai, was exiled to an island which forced him to leave behind his dearest plum tree. Though he would not see the plum blossoms anymore, he wrote a song believing that the plum trees would continue to grow without him. Surprisingly, the plum blossoms followed him to his new home. Performing will be the 4th- and 5th- graders, Amaya Marzola, Kayla Ida, Gray Hirahara, Momoka Miyashiro, and Sophie Hackman.
剣も切って。